Chen from Apple Daily. A few days ago, there have been media reports saying that the incoming director of AIT has been confirmed. Would you please respond to that?
Well, I've heard the name that has been suggested in the press, Mr. Grant Christensen. He's a good friend of mine, and I know he's a very good friend of Taipei. I don't have any more information on exactly where the process stands, and I would suggest that you might want to talk to the authorities here.
确实呢，我们有听到这个一个可能的人选，就是厉英杰先生 Grant Christensen。 那他呢是我的一个好朋友，也是台湾的好朋友。但是除此之外呢，我没有其他更进一步的消息。那所以请各位呢再继续等候进一步的消息。Just
a couple comments on that. One is that we American officials nor the chairman of AIT comment on military operations. It's just a standard practice. I do want to stress that we continue to base our relationship on the one China, U.S. one China policy, which is based on the three U.S.-China joint communiques and on the Taiwan Relations Act. That policy, we believe, has really contributed to stability across the Taiwan Strait.
美国官员的一贯做法呢，是不会任何美军的一些作业来进行任何评论。但是我在此可以表示的是，美国会持续遵循我们的美国的一中政策，也就是以美中三个联合公报和台湾关系法为基础的一中政策。我们认为这个一中政策呢，长期以来呢会 台海的这个和平与稳定做出很大的贡献。No Times 的 Jane Reuters， 美国官员呢经常说到这个新馆呢是象征着美国对台湾的长久承诺。但是呢，您可不可以告诉我们这个地点呢的租约什么时候会到期？因为据我们所知呢，这个租约是99年，那是不是2010几年到期呢？
I have just been informed that the lease will run to 2107.
我刚才才得知呢，这个租约呢是到2107年。
Okay, we have time for a couple more questions. Is there anyone in the back who I didn't see all the way back there? Yes, can you grab the mic?